Bollywood star Alia Bhatt has become one of the most bankable actresses, as all her movies have almost had a 100% success rate in today's time, and that makes her a total winner at the box office. The actress has a lot of films lined up this year as well as in 2020. Her last movie, Gully Boy, with Ranveer Singh, was a massive hit at the box office, as well as her upcoming movie, Kalank, is all set to release on 17th April. The actress is also starring in her godfather Karan Johar's period drama, Takht. Talking about the same, the actress said, "Yes, Takht is coming up. Karan is directing me again, 7 years after my debut student of the year, and that makes it special. There is conjuncture about several other films, but only the ones I have mentioned have been confirmed. Of course, I will always be looking for good roles, and I'm in talks for other projects." Besides Takht, Alia will have a late release this year with Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra, which also stars Bo Ranbir Kapoor and Amitabh Bachchan. Then the Razi star has also signed a film opposite Salman Khan in Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Inshallah, and will feature in her first South movie in SS Rajamouli's Triple R with Ram Charan, Junior NTR and Ajay Devgan. We wish the actress all the best for her upcoming projects.